Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a championship match going on today. And on my right, we have the challenger, a man who needs no introduction, but he is an inspiration to us all and to all humankind across the world. We have the man himself, Truth.
From the Judgment Day.
From the Judgment Day.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, representing the Judgment Day.
Yeah. You are my favorite member of the Judgment Day.
Much blood.
Yeah. Way better than Tom and Nick.
Oh, I appreciate that. I never met Nick, though. Yeah. So I don't know how he is.
You don't want to be.
Oh, I appreciate it. Okay.
On my left, we have the champion. And a rule was actually made upon winning the championship that Johnny Gaming was not the solo champion. With the ability to free burn the title, I give you the gaming family.
So you don't know who you're facing.
Really?
You could face me, you could face baby Thanos over here, or the real killer of the family.
I have to play, I can play the baby?
You
don't want to play the baby.
You don't
want to
play the baby.
You don't want to play the baby. Yeah, he's a psychopath.
Yeah, I see.
He's a psychopath.
I see that. And they say, "There's something wrong with me."
What are you doing? He really wants this.
Are you gay?
Okay.
Oh, he found a yogurt melt in the title.
Oh, he's a magician too, right?
Yeah.
So who will be representing the gaming family today?
What do you think? Me or? You know, I will do it. I will step up as the champion.
Yeah, the gaming family.
I like you so much.
I like you too.
Gar Truth.
We got a thing.
So I don't want to bring chaos on your life.
Much blood.
Yeah, so I will step up and I will respectfully defend this title against you.
I like that.
Yes, respectful. Respectful.
Bruh. Can I have a hug?
Yeah, of course you can have a hug.
What a great
hug. Come here.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Sportsmanship.
Look at that.
Yeah. See? I like this family.
Well, they got a lot of support over here.
Yeah.
So much support over here. Is there anybody that you would like in your corner as he's got his family?
I mean.
Let me see. I text my support system earlier. Yeah. You might know. Who that person is.
Who's that?
It's a former up, down champion. I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying?
What are we doing here?
We all getting along.
Yes.
But I need to bring my person in.
Who's your person?
She might choke you.
She?
Yes. She might choke you. She might just slam you. She can do anything she wants to do to you. Bring her in.
No, don't bring her in.
Come on in
don't
here, Shana.
What?
Oh.
What is she doing here? What did you set me up?
No, I have to have some good, you know,
We just hugged.
And the hug is not forgotten.
My baby clapped for
it
you.
It is bonded.
To be fair,
we are bonded.
You couldn't break your thumbs like I originally planned.
You said you were breaking thumbs?
Wow.
Yeah.
You said you was going to be.
Yeah. Keep her in check.
She said she was going to be very calm.
Boo.
No fools, Joe. No fools. Yeah. He's with us. He's with us, right? Yeah.
That's for you.
He's with us.
Oh, no.
Oh, you look how sad he is.
Yeah. He knows the trouble he's in.
Now he's happy. He got yogurt mouth.
He said you weren't going to choke nobody, Shannon.
Oh, gosh.
Might have to fight the baby.
Baby wrestling.
You don't want to.
All right. The game.
Uh-oh.
That we'll be playing today.
No, I'm scared.
What game is it?
Tekken 8.
Oh, my God.
Boom.
Whoa, you guys.
I'm pretty good at this.
Are you good at this?
Not really.
Yeah, me neither.
Newly released Tekken 8. So, Truth, you are here on this side. You can maneuver around, find out who you want to play with.
John, I'm a big panda.
Oh, I was like, yeah.
a fighting game.
So, wait, what?
That's his quarterman.
That's not fair. She has experience. I'm picking panda, no matter what.
Yeah.
Manta has a game.
See that panda?
Yeah.
Why not him?
Wow. Oh, you could be him too.
No,
yeah, you should have brought your remote.
Either of those two, I think.
So the way this is gonna work: first person to win 3 full matches, is our winner and our champion.
Not round.
You cannot pick the same character twice.
Oof.
All right. Well, we already got our first two.
There you go.
Okay, we got our first two. We got it. See, she's good.
She got it. Yes, yeah, great corner.
Do I get to pick the site because I'm the champion?
A random.
Random. Okay, where's the random at?
Right there.
Right
there,
right? Can we fight down south?
Panda versus law.
Am I fighting a panda bear?
You don't want to hurt
a
the panda, right?
A dancing panda.
No.
You like pandas, so don't you?
Yeah,
no,
he's Jack.
No.
Oh my god.
You understand?
Oh no.
Oh no.
So here, quickly, one thing that is available. So hit circle, someone. Circle, boom. Okay, so what's gonna happen is when we turn back on, if you tap L1,
okay,
you're gonna see a screen like this come up.
Got
and that's just gonna make the combos a little bit easier to do. Yours is already set up.
Gotcha.
So this is gonna tell you some of the moves, and you're good. So hit circle one more time, then you tap L1. Boom, there you go.
Okay.
Backhand! Get back!
Uh-oh.
Oh, biting pad!
Hold backwards and you defend.
Ooh.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
circle. Bad.
There you go. Ooh.
Circle out. Tap up. Or tap down.
Ooh. Panda!
Panda's in.
If you get stuck on the wall, you gotta tap down. Double tap it.
Okay. Corner man giving some intense fight moves. Ooh.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Double tap. Okay, that's good too. Hold back. There you go. Get him.
Oh, nice. Panda!
It's all right.
Panda!
It's all right.
I'm sorry.
We're going three
I'm sorry.
In a row.
Round three!
Oh no. Uh-oh.
Ooh, the fight back. The fight back with the low attack. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Ooh, it's a juggle.
Uh-oh. Okay, Truth. Okay, Truth.
Oh!
No.
Oh!
Back.
Oh!
Okay. All right.
Okay. Coming back.
Coming in.
Coming in this thing.
Ooh.
Okay, that was good.
Oh, jeez.
He's going to stop.
Did he have a beach ball?
Yeah.
What?
Give me out the ball.
Oh, no.
There you go.
Oh, big throw.
Oh, no.
Oh, he noogied him.
Ooh, fighting through.
Oh, what a bragging thing to be able to noogie a panda.
Is he gonna?
Wait, it's tied up.
Okay, let's see.
Stay on it.
Oh gosh.
Ooh, big hits.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, the beach ball.
Go.
Short leg kicks. It's not a hindrance to having
super kick.
Panda super kicks.
Hit the juggle.
Wait.
Oh no.
Nunchuck him. I'm nunchucking him. Jack.
Stop him. Still gotta get him.
Get up. Go.
Okay, it's okay. He's got to win two more.
I got to pick Daniel.
But now you guys got to pick different characters.
You can pick new characters.
New characters.
Go down one.
Do we have to?
Yep. You can't pick the same character twice.
Why isn't it?
Uh-oh.
There you go.
Okay. He's got it.
Boom. Here we go. Hell of a first match. Great first match.
Down one.
That one?
Yep.
Oh, excuse me.
Got it.
Yay.
Did that I win?
Yeah.
I can do Shayna's tactic though, right?
Yeah, I mean.
Shayna's tactic? Wow.
I don't know if you want to follow an unsuccessful tactic.
I do like King.
King is awesome. He's a pro wrestler.
I know. I used to use King all the time.
Look at him, he's doing Hindu squats.
Yeah, he keep getting these animals.
You know what, I'll go with Law. I'll go chain a tactic.
All right, let's see.
Now we use the corner man's tactic against her.
Let's see.
All right.
Hit that random again.
And you gotta hit random.
Let's go up north.
Ooh, very north. Going into space.
Yeah, law comes from business. Mm.
Law does come from business.
Kung Fu versus Taekwondo.
Ta-da. Ta-da.
Go ahead. Kill him.
Ooh, okay.
Go, go, go.
Ooh. Ooh, okay. Truth, okay, truth.
You got the juggles now. Oh, Johnny, come back with it.
Whoa. Oh, he pulled sticks out.
Put the hands and the feet on him.
I like the circling. I like the circling.
Ooh.
Ooh.
With the low.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Okay, okay.
Good
work.
You know he's going red? Tap your right stick in.
Oh.
When you are.
Okay, gotcha.
You have it macroed that way still, right? Hmm? It's macroed that way still, right? I guess I've not played the eight with the red, with the right stick.
Wait, what?
With the right stick.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, okay.
Ooh, the 1-1. Uh-oh. Ooh! We got a pretty even matchup.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh.
Get out of here!
Okay, okay. Stop the command! God, God,
God! What's happening? What's happening?
Oh, we in hell now.
It's this dimension.
It's the pop-off after the ride. Jenna, how do you feel that your athlete is performing today?
I think he's doing well. You know, he listens. He actually is listening.
Thank you, Shayna. Thank you for your support, you know what I'm saying? You're a good coach.
I know a thing or two about a fight.
A thing or two? You know, lots of twos and threes and fours.
Ow, his shin. Ow, his shin.
Oh, these low attacks. Oh, no.
Wow, guys.
It's all right. I know, we're really making it. We're really booking the heck out of this.
When he keeps doing that lower, you just pull it down and back.
Ooh.
There you go.
Ooh. Oh. Noogie.
Damn.
Hands, there you go.
Ooh.
Hit it. Oh, the fight back. The fight back.
Oh! How's it going? Then you tap this in.
Yeah, he did.
Just tap that.
That's close. That's two.
Two. Two.
For the gaming family, one more.
So if I get one in. Okay, I got it.
if he gets his last one, he retains.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Now it's time to hunker down. Get your corner there.
Good.
Yeah.
Shayna's strategy. Or corner is.
No, not
your corner person's working against you.
What do you think this matchup for?
What do you think? You chilling with that bottle?
He's calm.
You know you got it.
He's not too cocky right now, I think.
You got it.
Do you want to be Leroy?
What do you think?
I'm not good with him.
He definitely
so I don't know.
You
he might be good. That. But it's gonna be the same strategy as you've been
doing.
Especially with him, you're gonna really want to
chill.
Yeah, wild feet up, cross them legs.
You need to go a few times. You need a time when you see all your stick going around.
Don't get too close. Push it in.
This is a button, too.
I didn't know that.
That's what you have to hit when you're going red.
Okay.
Trust me.
Thank you, Coach.
Okay, this is what you got to hit when you're going red. Got it.
That one for you to hear.
He told me.
That's okay. If he doesn't, you can push backward. Hold back.
Okay, thank you. He just whispered low one too, because he's listening still. He's still listening.
It's advice from the reporter.
Right. You want to give family advice.
We got a stick.
Yeah, it's a walking stick.
Leroy versus Quarang.
Slap him.
Uh-oh.
Pato! Get your... Come here! Hey, get out! Get out! Come here! Come here! Come here! Wow!
That was Leroy.
Ooh.
Leroy might be your guy.
Cool. Some people think this is Bruce Leroy in his elder years, catching bullets with his teeth.
Wow!
Bam!
Ooh, the low parry.
Ooh.
Oh man.
Oh. Wow. Leroy.
That's two.
Oh, is it a dog?
You got sugar. A little pit bull.
Dang.
Wow, Leroy
is. Leroy's powerful.
Wow. Come back.
Keep it together. Oh,
Leroy. Just a pat.
Pow!
Wow.
He stays alive.
Wow.
He stays alive.
Okay.
Oh, he's doing a pistol.
Okay.
Oh! Hey, look at
him jump. Okay, I gotta give him that one. That was good.
That guy's cool.
I can't be sad about that one. No, that was good.
Here we go. Two.
I'm gonna go king. I'm gonna go one. King. King's my
Up, down, down, champion.
He's got a sword.
Who will prevail?
Who?
The athletes conferring with their corners on next moves for this highly important match.
Might be good, yeah.
King. He's got a sword.
Oh. It's a stick.
Yeah, it's not a sword. It's not
a
sword.
A real sharp stick. Yeah.
Sharp stick.
King. Versus Yoshimitsu.
You like these animals.
I do like that. I had humans the last two times. I think you got an alien.
Well, they say they're around.
They are. We're either alone in the universe or we're not. Both are equally terrifying.
Oh, leg drop! Oh,
leg wow. drop. He hitting Hogan moves.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
no.
It's just spam. You can roll out of that.
Oh, whoa. Oh, we got dizzy.
Got dizzy now.
Got dizzy. Got dizzy.
Oh.
His leg drops.
Uh-oh. Leg drops.
Ooh, he ducked up.
Oh. Just super kick.
Super kick. Super kick. Super kick.
Wow.
That's a training with Shawn Michaels. That's Shawn Michaels training. Can't truth. Come back. Throw a kick of his own. Tries to fight through the super
leg
kick.
Drop.
Gets a leg drop too.
Come on, Didi. Go, go, go.
Whoa. Leg drop.
This guy.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Dad told you.
Oh, he's sorry as hell.
Leg drop.
He's sorry as hell. What is he doing with that knife anyway?
Oh, backhand.
Not a damn thing with a knife.
Baby.
Nothing with a knife, right?
You didn't
he hit. He got a knife, a sword, and steel? Come on.
That you didn't hit you. Your range.
That teaches you anything. In real life, look, facing an alien with a sword, super kick.
No matter what.
Super kick,
but
no matter what.
You got a tiger head, bro. It's
part of
we don't even know if he got rabies shots or not. You know what I'm saying?
His gear looks cool, too.
And with that.
Yeah.
So he won.
Johnny Gaming retains. The Up Up Down Down Championship stays with the gaming family. Congratulations.
Yeah,
yeah, true.
If I had to lose to somebody,
yeah, I appreciate that. Thank you.
It's my guy.
You didn't hit your range one time.
Huh?
Oh, see? See, she's a sore loser.
No, she's not. You wasn't coaching me good enough.
Oh!
Wow!
You okay, not good enough. Not,
I told you to hit it so many times. You didn't
and you told me to pick that
you
dude
had,
with
he
the
had
stick
this
with
much
the
life, and if you wouldn't hit it, no, you picked that, and I was like, yeah, okay. That's exactly what happened. Roll the tape back.
Yeah, tell Shayna boo.
Before this all breaks down for the fisticuffs, we thank you guys for being here watching the episode.
That baby's fun.
Thank you to the
baby's fun.
For
yeah.
being here.
The baby's
thank you to the baby. Give it up for the baby.
Yeah.
The whole family's fun.
That baby wasn't here, you would have won it for sure.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
He's the one to upset the baby. That's what it was.
Yeah.
He wanted to upset the baby.
He's a
good
guy.
Yeah.
I don't play good with my kids.
Exactly.
Hold on, Mike.
All right, y'all. Keep it tight. Let's go.